What's up, golfers? So today we are playing out here at La Quinta. There's two courses on the property actually. There's El Dorado that I've played before, and there's La Quinta, first time playing here. So this is where we're playing today. And I want to just take this time to shout out Justin Yoon. I hope I'm pronouncing your last name properly. And Playing for Birdie, two subscribers. I want to say thank you guys for subscribing. Please, I'm asking for you to smash that like button. It helps to get my videos out. I know there are plenty and plenty of other videos out there, but I'm just trying here. So thank you for subscribing and share the videos. Tell a friend to tell a friend, and please don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you guys. Let's go play some golf.
Hey guys, Jonathan Vegas right here. Welcome to Jamaican Golfer TV. Venezuelan. Have fun, enjoy. Like and subscribe. See you soon, guys.
This is my first time.
Really?
Yeah. You? How about?
My very first time too.
Oh, there we go.
I've played over at El Dorado, but not over here.
You haven't played either. This is the second time I've played this year.
Oh yeah. Try to get out in the weekend. But with my
That was beautiful.
I thought that was gonna come out.
That was right for the camera.
Hit that up and bounce right out.
That was a great line. Let's see if I can bogey this hole.
You got it. I'm gonna aim just outside that right side of it, and I can hit it in there.
Oh, I hit that like a baby.
You got it.
It's a beautiful shot.
Thank you. Not bad.
Not gonna look like you're gonna do much, maybe up here. And again, it's slow, so don't be afraid to hit it a little bit.
Got it.
Good effort.
Hoping for some kind of break, but
it's ambitious.
You gotta have ambition.
Right.
You don't, you may as well pack your cups up and go home. I can tell you that much right now.
Gotta hit it, son.
I was gonna be slower than that, but I can see how spongy these greens are. I mean, you're slow. Hit it, man. Hit it.
Oh, you saw that?
Yep. I told you, they're spongy. I can feel them walking on them.
check out your YouTube channel.
But